What, looking at Canelo and what he does in the ring, what one attribute will win him the fight more than any other one? A lot of people are talking about his counter-punching ability. What says you?
Well, I think that's a key component, if I can say. Canelo's a smart guy. He's not a runner. He's not a pure boxer. Mm-hmm. He's a guy who will counterpunch you, who will stay in front of you and move his waist and counterpunch you. I strongly feel that when that first bell rings, the first guy to take a step going backwards. I mean, the first guy who does that first, think about it. People are gonna boo. And these guys are they have so much pride that they're gonna be forced to move forward. That's why this fight is a can't miss. I mean, the writing's on the wall. This fight should be a classic, and I can't wait.
Triple G has a great jab. What would you advise Canelo to do to neutralize that?
Just move his waist. Move your waist. Counter your jab with and throw your jab right back, or move side to side and counter with right hands and left hooks. Canelo's a guy who has been learning. Every single fight, he's been getting better. You've been seeing him. His progression has been incredible, and he's only 27 years old. So I think, the reason why I love this fight so much is because we haven't seen the best of Golovkin. We haven't. And we haven't seen the best of Canelo. But these are the types of matchups that bring out the best in you. And so that's why on fight night, it's going to be brutal. But it's going to be a lot of fun.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EliSekpak.